Venez à Jésus. Venez à lui, il est le chemin, la vérité.
A team of pioneer church planters were going from place to place doing week-long outreaches. One afternoon, at a new location, the poorest woman in the area, a childless widow called Suzanne, decided she would surrender her life to Christ in response to the altar call at the end of the service.
Venez à lui. Il a le meilleur pour vous.
Each afternoon, according to the custom, people would stream forward after the appeal and lay on the altar some kind of offering to show their gratitude to God. Often these gifts were fruits or vegetables from their day's labor. Occasionally someone would offer an animal. But Suzanne was so poor she had nothing to give, and it grieved her deeply, as her newfound faith had totally transformed her life. Often she would just pray silently, though she desperately wanted to express her gratitude to God by bringing something tangible. On the last day of the mission outreach, the preacher shared the gospel for the last time.
Mes amis, si vous pouviez comprendre l'amour de Dieu, cet amour qui a fait qu'il a donné son fils unique, il l'a envoyé vivre parmi les hommes et mourir sur la croix. Et pourquoi il est mort? Pour vous libérer. N'ayez plus peur, n'ayez plus de crainte. N'ayez plus peur des esprits, n'ayez plus peur des fétichistes. Dieu est venu pour vous libérer de tout ça. Même le problème de votre péché, il est réglé à la croix. Venez à Jésus, donnez-lui votre vie. Il vous attend, il a le meilleur pour vous. Venez à lui.
This time, Suzanne was among those coming forward with their thank offerings. As she approached, she opened her hand and then gently and deliberately laid a small silver coin on the altar. The preacher knew she was destitute and guessed that she must have stolen it, but he didn't want to embarrass her in public, so he waited until after the service had finished. And then he went up to her and asked,
Suzanne? C'est beaucoup d'argent. D'où vient tout cet argent? C'est à toi?
Ibyishimo birengetse ku Mana Data wa twese yanyibambiye kuko umusaraba nicyo gituma nasikane Imana yanjye. Narakoze ndacumukura ndaca hirya no hino ndagira gute ariko ubu nshima umwami wanjye Yesu yambambiwe hariya mfise ibyishimo birenze mfise umunezero cyane nta kundi kuntu mbona nawushimira umwami wanjye amina Yesu mwiza warakoze Yesu wankoreye ibihambaye uri umwami wo gushimwa abereye amashimwe data wa twese ashobora byose.
That was the gift she laid on the altar that day. Her very life. Total surrender.